It's happening. $25,000 new cheapest Tesla unveiled. Tesla might very well be working on a car that is cheaper than the Model 3. And it's not a guess. It's a commitment from none other than Tesla's CEO, Elon Musk. The meme-loving Elon Musk released a remark alluding to the direction of Tesla Motors after doing some popular dance routines during the opening of the Tesla Gigafactory in Shanghai. According to Elon, Tesla will build a production and engineering facility in China to produce an original automobile for international consumption. Have you ever wished to buy a Tesla? Do you know of the Tesla Model 2? In today's video, we look at the Tesla Model 2 and how far Tesla has gone in regards to the project. But first, before we get started with today's video, please subscribe to the channel, post a comment, and share the video. And don't forget to give it a thumbs up. So let's get started. The reveal. Elon Musk, Tesla's CEO, is known for teasing forthcoming models and features to keep fans on the edge of their seats. One of his recent goals is to mass-produce low-cost electric automobiles in large numbers. Almost immediately after Musk revealed the 2020 battery-powered new cheap Tesla model, the internet was abuzz with speculation about the vehicle's features and specifications. It is possible that Tesla will be able to compete with comparable-sized competitors in a range of electric car-friendly areas with this new, more inexpensive model branded as Model 2 by Tesla fans. The Tesla Model 2 has the potential to be among the most interesting automobiles of the decade. Its low price will not only deliver electric mobility to the public, but it will also alter how EVs are seen and manufactured. The first batch of vehicles is expected to be accessed on the road soon. However, it's yet to be seen how accurate this remark is, since neither Tesla nor Musk has mentioned another notion in such advanced stages of research. We are working to scale manufacture of Model Y in Fremont in Shanghai, Tesla CEO Elon Musk stated during the 2021 earnings conference call. Tesla is still working on things like the Semi, Cybertruck, Roadster, and other goods in the background. Musk has yet to remark on how long it would take for a production concept to be released, and the business has made no formal statement on the subject. Tesla did, however, reveal two new electric cars at the 2020 Battery Day and Annual Shareholder Meeting, one of which is expected to make the brand increasingly affordable with a market value of $25,000. When asked about his future project, he said it would be something extremely radical, like the Cybertruck. A fresh, official depiction of a prototype electric subcompact automobile appeared on the internet a few days after the unveiling. It seems to be a Tesla hatchback and is now known as the Tesla Model 2. With a price of $25,000, this compact hatchback electric car will eventually be more affordable than a Tesla Model 3. The Tesla Model 2 will, in the end, be a vehicle that achieves price parity between gasoline and electric vehicles, as predicted by futurists. Several internet rumors claim that a new automobile will be known as the Model 2, indicating its lower position. Despite the fact that we have yet to see any design revisions for the car, given Tesla's track record, it's reasonable to believe it will be stunning. If the Model 2 does actually cost approximately $25,000, it is a fantastic value, especially given you have exposure to the Tesla array of technologies as well as the supercharger network. Specs. The Model 2 will very certainly have FSD as standard equipment, as well as a range of 400 to 500 miles in the top spec model. It will, however, feature a base model with a battery pack that is smaller than that of today's electric automobiles. With battery technology improving every year, the Tesla Model 2 will undoubtedly have something unique beneath the hood. An 85kWh battery pack in the Tesla Model S from 2012 has a peak range of about 265 miles, whereas the smaller 72.5kWh battery pack in the Tesla Model 3 long range from 2019 can drive up to 322 miles. So it's not unreasonable to assume the same from a smaller Tesla Model 2. Tesla already has one of the finest battery cells in the world, and still, it's well on its way to outdoing itself with the recent addition of battery industry pioneers Maxwell Technologies. If Tesla packs the Model 2 with the reported specification, it's reasonable to assume it will flourish in a market where hatchbacks have typically died. The car maker is working on a new battery technology that might be somewhat less expensive to produce and significantly safer. The cell packs are also intended to have a structural function in this chassis, resulting in a reduction in the number of parts. The vehicle's performance is also a key element to consider, especially given its lower price tag. Despite the fact that the Model 2 will not have the same AWD monster launch as its brothers, it is expected to be quicker than the average budget-friendly hatchback from major manufacturers. Production. Even if Tesla is manufacturing this new automobile exclusively in China, it will be conceived and developed in Germany. The firm is constructing a Gigafactory in Germany, which may possibly outperform its Shanghai plant in terms of manufacturing capacity. Elon Musk made a comment that hinted at Tesla's future. Model 2 would most likely be produced in China for a worldwide audience, according to Elon. It will, however, make its way to other countries when it begins selling in China. Several manufacturers have done so. For example, a Nissan electric pickup truck is presently on sale in China, and it will arrive in the United States later this year. Tesla thinks that every car sold in a region should be built on that continent, according to Eli Burton, a former software developer and president of My Tesla Adventure, a Tesla owners group. Tesla, for example, will exclusively sell Chinese-made Model 3 and Model Y vehicles produced in a Shanghai Gigafactory in China. As a result, if the opportunity to produce a Model 2 for the rest of the world comes, Tesla will transfer the manufacturing of its Shanghai Gigafactory to other locations around the world. Market. The Model 2 is likewise, or at least initially, a China-only Tesla due to this market size, the greatest market for electric vehicle manufacturers in China. According to McKinsey's China Auto Consumers Insights for 2019, sales of the new energy vehicle market, which includes Tesla and plug-in hybrids, increased by 71%. 75% of these were BEVs, which are expected to rise by 3.5 million by 2024. Furthermore, behind the SUV, the subcompact car market is the second largest, accounting for 29% of worldwide vehicle sales. With the aid of the $25,000 Model 2, Tesla can make $7.5 billion if it can capture 1% of this particular market. Elon Musk, on the other hand, might make $37.5 billion if he can grab 5% of the same market. China's electric vehicle tax incentives are still rather generous. While Tesla has already used up its $7,500 federal tax credit in the United States, Elon would want to take advantage of this chance by producing as many automobiles as possible. Even though the China government has recently decreased EV subsidies for vehicles with less than 400 kilometers or 250 miles of range by half, Tesla is unconcerned because the majority of its cars have better ranges of 250 miles or more. The firm must cut production expenses to $20,000 in order to turn a profit on a $25,000 car. The business would have to utilize economies of scale in order to do this, but given Tesla's current sales estimates, it appears feasible. This raises the most important of all questions. When will the Model 2 be released? Unfortunately, this question is for now unanswerable. 3 years ago, Musk promised an entry-level Tesla, and 3 years later, it still hasn't arrived. According to the most recent estimates, production will begin in 2023, although such estimates may prove to be excessively optimistic. Setbacks. Aside from economies of scale, Tesla has a number of challenges before releasing a $25,000 entry-level model. To begin, the business must begin mass production of the Semi, Cybertruck, and the Roadster, the last of which was first unveiled in 2017. Another stumbling block is battery technology. Musk said on Tesla's Battery Day that the firm will launch an in-house tables battery, which will be cheaper to manufacture while providing 6 times more power and a 16% increase in range. These batteries seem revolutionary, but they're still a few years away. In conclusion, the $25,000 Tesla is already generating a lot of excitement, but the release date is still unknown. Many can only speculate that it will be available in 2023. But is this realistic? However, we don't anticipate deliveries to start anytime soon. It will be manufactured in China and exported all over the world according to certain sources and to others. It is expected to be conceived and developed in Germany. We'll have to wait and watch how things play out. What do you think of the Tesla Model 2? Do you think that the Tesla Model 2 is a game changer? Comment below and let's hear your opinion.